Yeah, g'day. This is a video on how to capture a wild. This is a video on how to capture a wild animal. Nice. So first off, what you're going to need is a wild animal to capture. You'll then need some things to make your trap. So first, we want some rope and a trapping dart. And we're also going to need some bait to lure the wild animal in. Preferably not Bonjela. Next thing you're going to want to do is maybe look the part. You're going hunting, so you're going to need hunting gears, possibly some gumboots and camouflage stuff. Now that we're all dressed for the part, we've got our bits for our trap. We've got the rope, the stick. It's just going to be the pull the stick out for the wild animal. Here, let's get the trap set up. See if we can catch us some wild animals. Well, that time lapse was quicker than expected. Expected it to go longer. Okay, and now we've got to find some bait to lure. All we want is a little bit, just to lure in the animal, not to, you know, give it a big feast or anything. So I think that's the right amount. Bait. Now, Mace, come over here, quick, come on. You caught the beast. High five. And that's how you successfully trap a wild animal. High five. You missed.